this is Earth. Looks very similar to what I remember.
What, did you expect it to look different?
I mean, I thought that maybe in 15 years, the sky at least would have been a bit cleaner. Tell me again what we're doing on this planet, Quill.
Well, we're gonna know that a piece of technology was around New York, and it has a high valley around the galaxy. But I could even get us a new ship if I did that. After the modifications rocketed to it, it's just what? It just doesn't feel the same. But what's that supposed to mean? It means I want a new ship. Anyways, I'm just gonna cut this stuff and then we can leave.
You sure you don't want to come with you?
Gamora, please, the people of Earth are like, very weak. I mean, last time I remember, cops are just guys with guns. And the Avengers are probably old guys by now.
I am Groot.
Yeah, sure, I'll see if I can get you a snack.
Alright, time to work.
Another day of school.
Hopefully, tell me that show me the loggers today.
Thank you, whatever your name is.
Right, let's see what this guy is up to.
According to the signal, it's inside this vent.
Listen, Matt, I don't know who you are, but I'm gonna take you in for interrogation.
Yeah, I don't think so. I just came here for ethnology, so...
Listen, I don't care what you came here for, but I'm gonna take you in for, you know, property damage.
Property damage? What damage?
You just threw a piece of metal at that vent and threw it in the public sideway.
Listen, kid, I've got shit to do, alright? So, how about you go mind your own damn... Did you just...
I'm sorry. What was that again?
If things have changed a bit on Earth.
Alright, kid. You wanna go?
Ready when you are.
Right, let's go!
Ah!
Got you where I want you. Oh. Where is he? Oh, shit. You want this? Come get it. Tired of this kid. Same here, bud. Ugh. Shit, my blaster. Ugh. Ugh. Surrender. Adios. Crap. You better praise this and kill you. Where the hell did you brought me?
To a place where you can't escape. Now tell me, who are you and what's this piece of tech you stole?
I'm Star-Lord, and that piece of tech is just that. Okay, and why do you want it?
So I can get a new ship. Could you just, you know...
Hey, wait a minute. Now that I look at you closely, you're a Nova Corps.
Yeah.
Well, that makes sense.
Anyways, the rest of my team will be here in a few hours, so enjoy staying here.
Shit.
Alright, the tracker says he's here.
This is the last time we'll let this idiot do this kind of stuff by himself. Yeah, but what the hell was so powerful to put him in danger?
Probably something legal.
I am Groot.
You said it, pal. This place looks very high-tech.
We're only here to get Quill. Then we leave.
Fine. So much tech.
Where the hell is he?
Don't think they need a high-tech cell to contain that moron. Oh. Hey. You're an asshole. Yeah, an asshole that's saving you. Hey Drax, come over here. Yeah, I got it. Wait, Jack, for once, don't you use your muscle. Ugh, son of a...
Great.
What? Are you a freaking raccoon?
Is that Nova Corp?
Well, I thought Nova Corp was a little bit older.
I am Groot.
He does.
What did that tree just say to me?
Listen, kid, we don't want to fight you, okay? So, buzz off.
Yeah, I didn't skip school today for nothing. Yeah. What the? Oh. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Do you got any better ideas?
No, but maybe Rocket would.
Hey, Rocket!
Huh? Oh. Oh, right.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
You owe me one. Hey, Drax, Groot, come on, we're leaving. Alright, let's go.
I am Groot.
Oh, forget the snacks.
I am Groot.
I think I won't skip school anymore. Oh,